fried chicken out there on the buffet, or a good roast beef, or, oh, we have this bang bang shrimp. It's absolutely amazing. It's fried shrimp. It's in mayonnaise. It's terrible for your health, but it is the best shrimp you could ever possibly eat in the world. Fantastic.
Is it hard to keep the weight off while you're on the job?
And the problem is the employees get like as much buffet food as possible. I'm just like shoveling down as much food as possible because it's for free.
So tell us about the time that you made a mistake on the job.
Well, there was this one time that I actually started pouring lemonade on an old man's pants, and I actually said to him, "Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry." And he patted me on the back and said, "Thank you, honey." I still don't think he ever knew the sheer amount of lemonade that I poured on his pants that day.
Just tell us a funny story.
Oh, well, one time I had this really, really high guy come in, and he just didn't like his omelet.
What's your biggest regret in regards to your career in the Sagamore?
I think my greatest regret working at the Sagamore is getting a job there in the first place. Cannot deal with it. Not well at all.
What is the worst thing a coworker has ever done to you?
There is this one coworker that I cannot stand. I will not name names, but they are just very bossy and very pretentious, and one of my coworkers actually complained about the way I actually put orders into the computer, which takes like 10 seconds anyway, so they just didn't like the way I pressed buttons.
What is the worst thing a coworker has ever done in general?
So we have like a lot of kind of like private meetings, like separate rooms, and one of our servers actually went in there to get some plates, and they kind of asked her for like a little more privacy if they can keep the door closed, and she straight up said to them, "You can't tell us how to do our job. When I want to come get plates, I'm going to come get plates, and you can't tell us what to do. This is the Sagamore."
Did she get fired?
She was immediately fired.
Stay out of here!
How has working at the Sagamore furthered your professional career?
I think it's very good for communication skills. I mean, you spend your entire shift talking to other people, trying to fit their needs. I think a big part of it is understanding people's body language, whether they're happy, unhappy, and how to fix that.
Thank you for being here with me.
Thank you so much for having me.